Man, shout out to 21 Savage, man. I'm not with these newer rappers, man. A lot of them got dyed hair and they talk about goofy stuff. Even 21 Savage, he made a song about hitting a girl raw, making her eat a Plan B or something. I wasn't into all that. But I recently just read an article, man, that 21 Savage wants to teach kids about financial literacy, teach them about the difference between a debit card and a credit card, show them how to avoid overdraft fees and all that good stuff. He even put up $21,000 to give to 21 kids $1,000 each to get them started on a bank account, man. That's the type of information that young kids from our communities need to know. And it's good that they have someone that they already look up to giving them that type of information. Man, I'm checking for 21 Savage now.